is down.
Hey guys.
So guess who just hit on me upstairs?
Oh, Harvey Firestein.
Yes, actually, that's so random that you just guessed that.
No, he is he even on this cruise?
No.
Yeah, just up at the buffet.
But here's the thing. I don't really understand why gay guys always hit on me. It's so weird. Oh my god, your shoes are amazing. Awesome.
Wait, who are you interviewing tomorrow?
I start with Christine Ebersole.
That's amazing.
I know, I'm really excited.
Did you know that Rosie is one of the producers to Roller Coaster Highway?
Oh, wait, Jake, didn't you go in for that?
Yeah.
Oh, hey, wait. There's a chocolate buffet at 9 p.m.
It's 8:55.
Oh, let's go.
Come on.
Yeah, I think the lens cap is on.
Yeah. It's really black.
Hi guys, we're here with two-time Tony Award winner Christine Ebersole for the 42nd Street Revival in Grey Gardens. That's amazing, congratulations on those.
Oh, thank you.
So you've won two Tony Awards.
Won two.
How many have you lost? Do you know that I actually saw you in the 42nd Street Revival?
You did?
Yeah, I did.
Oh good, that's nice.
You were so good.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much.
So good. So you made your Tony Awards dress that year?
No. No, I didn't.
Oh, really?
No.
I must have that turned down wrong. Okay. Did you know that I actually dressed as you for Halloween last year? I should show you the picture sometime. We should sing that again. Sing that on a CD. Well, nice meeting you.
Yeah,
thank
nice
you so
to,
much
nice
for doing
you.
The interview.
Thank you so much.
Oh my god, I mean, how was that interview with Christina Ebersole?
Oh, oof. I actually really blew it. It was
no
it was awful.
I
didn't get any of the scoop like Pepe said. I think he's gonna be really mad, actually.
No, you'll be fine.
You know what you should do is I'm playing the piano bar tonight and you should come and sing something.
I think I'm gonna stay in tonight.
No, you have to come and you have to sing. You're coming, you're singing,
you're
cheering up, always dies.
You'll be
alright, you twisted my arm. What should I sing?
Amazing, I love her, Lilius White. So who's up next? Who wants to go? Come on, someone.
Take it away. So I'm just gonna do just this one time, okay? Great. All right. Oh, sorry.
Are you all right?
Oh yeah, just a little seasickness, I'm fine.
Were you gonna go or?
Yeah, I was going to, but.
Oh, all right, well, I mean, I can, I'll wait.
No, do you know just this one time?
Yeah, I do actually.
You wanna just try it together?
Okay, is that alright? All
right, we'll just do it as a duet.
Alright.
Great.
There's only one place left to go.
The bar is serving last call.
The band is packing up their drum.
But you see,
it ain't last call
for you and me.
For you and me.
How about we share a cab ride?
The night is young. Oh, oh, just this one time. Because you want it, so let's get down.
It's time to go.
Don't look for a sign.
No, oh, oh.
No, oh, oh. No, oh, oh.
Just this one time. One time.
Good job, buddy.
Wow. Thanks. You were amazing.
Oh, thank you.
What's your name?
Jake, look.
Come on, Nina, one second.
Jake, look.
Wait.
Jake.
Oh my god.
I know.
Wait, where did she go?
Jake, are you kidding?
Yeah, come on. Hello?
Jake!
Who is this?
Pepe!
Oh, hi!
Juice!
Lilius White has a daughter named Freedom.
Not Juice, Hannah. Get in there!
I'm trying!
Did Laura Bell get my note?
Oh, yeah, she says hi.
Get the juice!
Are we we ready to go?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey guys. We're here with Carolee Carmello from Broadway's Mamma Mia and
Hi.
Parade and, you know, a lot of different shows. So great to have you here. Thank you for doing this.
Thanks.
So let me get to the questions. There have been a lot of rumors floating around about Mamma Mia closing. What do you have to say about that?
I haven't heard any of those rumors. I mean, I find that hard to believe because we still are selling really well, I think. And the movie's coming out. I'm sure the movie's gonna probably bring some business.
Right.
Get the juice. Deliver the juice, Jake. Delicious juice.
Right. That's kind of awkward, right? I mean, you weren't asked to do the movie. People are gonna come and see the show and expect Meryl Streep, and they're gonna have, you know, you.
I hope they won't expect Meryl to be there. I mean, I think most people know that she's not doing 8 shows a week, but I'm glad to have the job.
Yeah, well, you're great in it.
You look amazing in it, too. I mean,
how old are you?
You know what? That's enough, Jake. I really can't.
Carolee!
Carolee! No, Jake, no, really. It's very inappropriate.
I'm sorry, I didn't. No!
Hey, what was that, Jake?
I know, did you see her freak out? Pepe is gonna love this.
I don't know, I think you ought to call it, dude.
No way! Come on, we're doing Daphne tomorrow. Hey guys, we're here with Daphne Rubin-Vega, Broadway star of Rent and Rocky Horror, Bernarda Alba.
Hi.
Congratulations.
Thank
you. I'm such a huge fan.
You were one of my favorite parts of the Les Mis revival.
Right, you know, it's kind of like being shot out of a cannon. You have to come out and you have to sing your song full on, and then you have to go back, die, and be a boy, and then come back dead and sing lying down.
You know, I've heard a lot of rumors that you were very method for Rent, you know, standing on the streets of 42nd Street, turning tricks left and right. You know, what was that like? How was that?
I didn't have to turn tricks on 42nd Street.
You know, with all due respect, it really pisses me off when people talk about me doing method.
Meth.
I don't do meth, and I didn't have work done. Like you, thing. Who are you?
Well, Jay.
Perez.
Junior.
I feel a little ass raped right now by the camera. No.
I didn't.
No, you know what? I'm done.
We got some really hilarious footage. Oh my god.
If by we you mean you, and actually you made yourself look like a total asshole in front of those women.
What? This is exactly what Pepe wanted. This is just the first thing, and then
Then you're gonna burn every bridge that you cross? Seriously, in my experience,
your experience. Sorry, Andrew, this is the first time I've gotten to do something like this. Sorry I wasn't in a Broadway show when I was a kid. Sorry I didn't get to win a karaoke contest and get a trip for 8 of my friends.
Oh, is that what this is about?
No, this isn't what this is about, but why couldn't you have just given that one little thing to me? I asked you to let me win and you couldn't even.
I'm sorry, it was the judge's decision. I had nothing to do with it.
You know what? You're so jealous. Why can't you just be happy for me?
I am happy for you. I just think that all of our friends were talking, and we think this is a really negative road.
Look, I don't care what our friends think, okay? This is more important to me. No. Guys, that's not what I meant. Guys.
Oh, hey, Barf Boy.
Oh, hey. I never actually got your name.
Oh, Ellen.
I'm Jake.
Nice to meet you.
It's great to meet you. Do you want to go actually get a drink or something?
Oh, well, you know I'm gay, right?
Wait, I'm sorry, what?
Jake, I'm a lesbian.
Going? Did you get the juice?
Everything's right on track.
Perfect.
Thank you.
So.
Yeah, yeah.
That's my move.